Marion Fleming. From Waterfall, near Cork. These are all drafted and designed. This is the work of Norma Collin that was inspired by the Eiffel Tower. In Kerry. And the skirt with all the swirls, not an easy. All edge stitched. This is the work of Magdalena Rupeska. She was inspired by Japanese street art. Lovely mix of fabrics and paintwork. Attention to socks even. This is inspired by poppies. Fisher. A lot of metallic fabrics around. And a lot of. This is really fresh. And she's completed this look from people who gave her little bits of lace, and she's joined them. Great, and this is what. Now we have the work. Lovely. Geometric jumpsuit. Lovely jacket. And she actually used her grandmother's fur collar. The turtleneck top. This is the work of Maura Kinsella from Farnaz. Again, you can see Japanese influence. And this is the work of a Leona, the Villek and Co. This character is all pent up, separate. This is the work of Mary Healy. I think our skirt is slightly on wrong, to the pleats, to the front. If the model in the front of the stage can hear me.
Holy heavens,
thank you. Actually, Mary, it's quite universal. It can be worn anyway, but the lovely young women. We have one male student. Tomas Collins. Big roar, ladies. I hope his wife is there with him. We're minding him very carefully. This is the work of Tomas Collins from Cork. And again, a lovely use of fabrics that are plastics and are cottons. And she actually beaded that beautiful. This is the work of Joanna Janowski. She's used her machine embroidery for beading. And the fabric she bought in Mighty Guyney's. Again, very complicated constructions. And you can see why. Well done, Joanna. Again, the lovely leather top. And again, the bias cut pin-tuck, the work of Nuala McCarthy. Nuala from County. This is the work of Lorraine O'Callaghan. This skirt is all hand painted. The details of the skyline on the top of the dress and then the back of the trousers. Nuala McCarthy again. This is, she got into the finals of the Nokia Awards. And it was the hidden beauty of the forest. And it was based on a mushroom. The inside of a mushroom. And this got her into the final, the work of Claire Hurley. And how she won the Master Craft Designer Series. And she won a place to showcase in the RDS. Her absolute work of art. Claire, talent she's developed over the years. We also run a millinery course. It's a one-day course. And Claire's our tutor. And it's a fabulous day course on a Saturday from 10 until 4:30. Mind you, you wouldn't produce one of these top hats in that time. But you would learn a lot. Again, congratulations to Claire. Well done. So, that was the end of our second years. The art, the first year, and all the background work of draping and difficult figures. And she has nearly her design completed, which was go off. And she also represented Mallow. Used a lot of unusual and difficult fabrics to bring out the ancient part of, in third year we do corsetry, so two corset tops. It's the work of Deirdre. Was inspired by Glasshouse. Both the trousers and the dress have a lot of draping involved, just producing the pattern on the stand. Now this is the work of Mary Lane from Mallow. Mary qualified last year, but came back to cut. Her mother was brought in to cut. But this is a work of art. The overall second year award.
I just thought of it.
Thank you. Okay, the sportswear sponsored by Emily Rebecca. Are we Emily?
For the queen. For you lay on the floor.